mechanical disc brake. Common problems is usually just brake rub or excessive lever travel. Now, to adjust the rub on a brake like this, easiest way is to undo the mounting bolts that attach the caliper to the frame. These are a slotted hole. As you can see, the whole brake assembly can move. So we need to centralize that on the rotor. So once these are loose, we basically pull the arm up, which is the same as using the lever up the front. Once that's tight, it's firm against the rotor. Pinch the two attachment bolts back up. That should put the rotor square between the pads themselves. If you're finding, because these only operate from the outside pad in, the inside pad is fixed. If it rubs on the inside pad and you have no adjustment left in the slotted holes, there's a 5mm Allen bolt here, which just winds in and pushes that inside pad to effectively grab onto the pad. Once the pads are set equally either side of the rotor, we just need to set the cable. We want about a third to a half of lever throw to actuate the brake. Perfect. Any adjustment that needs to be done when you're out on the trail or riding can be done from the adjustment screw at the back of the caliper. Anti-clockwise will effectively tighten your cable. So if you find you're getting too much throw on the lever itself, anti-clockwise brings the pad in close at the disc again.